So Santa Barbara Zoo Lights is a spectacular event going on, and we got to be there during the holidays, and they are thrilled we are coming back. And plus, the zoo guys told me today that a lot of people are pushing their reservations to Friday night because of all the rain. So the place is going to be packed. It's going to be a celebratory, fantastic evening. Anybody who's in Santa Barbara, be there or be square. All right, let's keep going, Genevieve. So we got a little bit of, this is, now some of these Disney tunes are more the modern Disney as opposed to what we grew up with. And this is one of the more maybe Genevieve's generation, not sure, Encanto, from Encanto. So we don't talk about Bruno. Very, very popular tune among the young ones. Here we go.
Janet, are we skipping Bare Necessities? That's before.
No, just go, let's go back to Bare after this. So let's do Bruno right now. Let's go bachata.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it's the wedding day. We're getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Nothing in the sky.
Bruno will sing with the rest of the spring.
Down in the
Bruno says it looks like rain. He's doing so, he's gonna let rain.
I wanna get the umbrella.
The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found on my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a taste. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found on my big home. The
These are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a taste. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life.
Well, okay, I just have to say again, keep in mind that we had to edit a lot of these tunes, you know, because most of them are 4 or 5 minutes long. So lots of little editing going on today, a lot of tunes with Genevieve. So let's take a little bit of, Lions Leap Tonight. Let us do it. Please sing along. Here we go. In the jungle. Go there. Just pop it a little bit.
On the way.
The music takes you side to side to side. Just take your whole weight of your body to the side to the side. You shouldn't have to put it there. Let the music, let the rhythm just take you side. Take your weight nice and soft. Soft knees, soft hips, soft ankles like that. Soft shoulders, stomach in, big breath like that. And then as if I go higher to the side, that means I'm going to start all the way around. It goes all the way around and side and side. All the way around, side, side. all the way around. So when you do that, you know, try not just doing your arms all the way around, but your whole body all the way around. So engaging my core, working my back all through my core. When I go around, I'm not just going like this. I'm going lifting my whole body through and through. That round, big, big, take the music, take you. Then we do that thing to the diagonal. One, two, three, back, two, three. One, two, three. Lift your knee way up there. Get a little work here, engaging your core, lifting your knee right up top when you do that. Then we'll have our little forward, little rock here, and rock forward and back and forward, just like that. Okay, we have a couple songs, and again, when we're at the zoo, this won't be right next to each other. They'll be spread out in our little playlist, and here we go. Yeah. Go ahead. Beautiful scene in the movie at the beginning when they're talking about how strange this girl Belle is because she reads books and stuff and how conceited Gaston is. Anyway, if you haven't seen Beauty and the Beast lately, the last one, what's her name, Genevieve, the gal in it, the girl?
Emma Watson.
Yeah, Emma Watson. She does a great job. Very, very sort of straightforward and not too gooey. Anyway, it's great on Disney Channel. I'm just saying. But this is a wonderful tune. So here we go. Same dance we just did. But when we're at the zoo, they won't be right next to each other. The same dances with the same rhythm. But let's work it out and kind of open your body. Feel that rhythm. Sing along if you can. Here we go.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Got no parallel. But the night I first saw her, her face is rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's lovely like the rest of us. Yes, it's beautiful and beautiful.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Thank you.
All right, one more in that rhythm. And this is a jazz tune from Africa. Not Disney, real deal, but a beautiful tune. So let us try this one again. It's from a group called The Essential. So let your body open up, relax the whole thing. Really take a breath and really transcend what you got going on. And just let this music take you. Here we go. Throbs, Ewan McGregor, who plays the candlesticks, you know, Lumiere. And anyway, he's singing. Emma Watson also, incredibly good. Go watch the movie again. This is so spectacularly creative and beautiful. But yeah, Ewan McGregor, the Scotsman. If you don't know Ewan, he was in Star Wars. Heather knows all these movies, but also really incredible actor. The motorcycle trip through South America, right? Anyway, he's singing and he's Lumiere. So be our guest. Here we go.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put ourselves to the test. Tie your neck and round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Suit to shore, horse or down, why we only live to serve. Try the Cuesta, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance, after all, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Be our guest.
From one part of the zoo to the other. We can walk, we can move, and we can dance as well. So this is just a pure joy, you know, the best of the talent that Disney had, and pure joy. Here we go. It's not just animals, it's also fantasy characters, such as Cinderella the Pumpkin and the horses from Cinderella, of course. And so we have to do a few tunes from Cinderella. And this one you may have forgotten because you may not have heard it for, let's see, 50 years? But it's a bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. But by the way, when I got these tunes, I listened to every single rendition that any of these tunes have and tried to find the best singer, the best arrangement, the best sound. And this one, the best one, was from a French singer, some of you know, famous French singer. And anyway, here we go. Let's try it. Here we go, a little bit of salsa.
Mélangez tout ça et vous aurez quoi? Bibidi babidi boo. C'est la cadoule, la magie, la bibidi babidi boo. C'est la magie pour lui, on n'est pas. Bébé du baba du bout.
Putting these together, really beautiful composers, lyricists. Here we go.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed's always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about gold up there. Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down there, it's wetter. Take it from me. Out on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. What with the body, what kind of flooding I never see. The of the fish is happy as I see the window. The fish of the land is happy, this happens in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they need for a person. One day when the boss gets hungry, this is gonna be under the stage. Oh, under the sea. We want the land that loves the hook. Under the sea, we have the hook. We got no troubles. Let me see bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. Seems like it's clean. We got to do the natural and me. We got the stage and I'm the rail. The earth is start to play. We got the spirit. We got the hook. Under the sea. Play the flute, the pop, play the hop, the play, play the bass, play the sound, the drum, the bass, play the brass, the drum, play the top, the boot is the two of soul. The lady can play the lays on the strings, the top, the black fish, the sings, the scout and the strut, they know where it's at, they know that blood is gone.
I want to be like you. It's the cub talking to the big lion, right? All right, another little salsa. Here we go.
The book.
Huh?
It's Jungle Book.
Jungle
it's
Book.
Orangutan.
Jungle Book, I want to be like you. Here we go.
The dolphin have to stop and that fuck's bothering me. I won't be my man at all and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh, I wanna be like
made a deal with you. All I desire is men's by fire. Make my dreams come true. Who is the secret man called? Who knew what to do? Give me the power of man's red flowers so I can be like you. Oh, you, I wanna be like you. Want to walk like you, talk like you, too. You may see it through. Someone like me.
Back and forth. Alrighty, let's take let's go right to, let's see what we got with time. Let's go, we've got a bit of a little hula here, super simple. Let's see if we can do this from Moana. I think it's from Moana, is that right? It's Logo Te Pate, which is in this language, Toke Lauan. Is a Samoan language. There's many Samoan languages. Who knew? But Disney did a real, they had real people from speaking that language who were the consultants on this song. Who knew? But anyway, we'll do a little bit of a little choreography, very simple here. We'll take it slow and then speed it up. So Genevieve, we're skipping a few songs here. Let's go right to Lobo Te Pate, the slow version. Here we go. Start right down here. On Saturday. So we're starting with like, what do you call, in a canoe, you know, in oars in the water here. In the water like this, like this, like this, and then coming up to the sun, sky, and big, and down, and up, and up, and down, and down. And then we do these little turns to the right, to the left, and then we do a little cross with a cross, two, three, cross, two, three, cross, two, three, cross, two, three. And just, you know, try to get your hips down, close to the sand, close to the water, down, two, three, down, two. Use those thighs, soft knees, like that. And then that little quarter turns at the end, we're going to go snap your hip to the front, to the side, to the back, to the side, and down, up, just like that. Okay, just a normal little generic dance here, but it's a tune the little girls will all know. Lobo Te Pate. Here we go.
Oh,
But just to, well, we don't need to do this because we'll all know what to do right then. Kind of walking from place to place. Kiss the girl. Well, there's one really fast one we might do just to run from place to place. And so let's do the Tigger one because it's about tigers. Exactly, it's about Tigger, but you know, it's a little fast one. Here we go. Just running around your house. Here we go. With Tigger.
Think about tears. It's a wonderful thing. Your tongue's a made of rubber. Your bottom's a made of spring. Your bouncy, cozy, bouncy, bouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about tears is I'm the only one. The tears are cuddly fella. Tears are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous. That's why I'm ripping and repeating. The wonderful thing about tears. Tears are marvelous chaps. They're loaded with thimble with vigor. They love to leap in your laps. They're bouncy, 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 bouncy. But the wonderful thing about tears. It's a wonderful thing. Your tongue's a made of rubber. Your bottoms are made of springs. Your bouncy, 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 bouncy. But the most wonderful thing about tears is I'm the only one. Tears are cuddly fella. Tears are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous. That's why I'm ripping and repeating. The wonderful thing about tears. Tears are marvelous chaps. They're loaded with thimble with vigor. They love to leap in your laps. They're bouncy, 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 bouncy. But the most wonderful thing about tears is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
Ready for Martin Luther King. Have a couple of new dances, but Proud Mary's one we've done for, well, it'll be 13 years in about a week or so. Proud Mary, the step that is a tricky one for everybody. We're facing a diagonal, and you just get all your weight on your right leg, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, 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 left, right, 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 left. So it's where you put your body weight. I'm getting it to the right, to the left, to the right, 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 left, right, right, right. Then when you're ready to add the arms, you go hip, 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 lift, hip, 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 lift, hip, hip, hip. So I'm kind of just keeping the beat, my palm and my hip, 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, 3, up. Then we turn and turn and turn. So your left leg stays where it is, and your right toe pushes you around. And when you're ready for the arms, again, it's 1, 2, 3, and the other arm can hit your head a little bit like Tina does. 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, 3, up, turn, and turn, just like that. All right, let's follow along. Here we go, a little bit of little bit of Proud Mary for Martin Luther King. May do it at the zoo too, who knows? Let's see.
You know, every now and then, I think you might like to hear something from us. Nice. There's just one thing. You see, we never, ever do nothing. Nice. Easy. We always do it. Nice. Rough.
And
we're going to take the beginning of this song and do it easy. But then we're going to do the finish.
Disney, Mary Poppins, Feed the Birds, a little bit of a slow waltz. It's such a gorgeous tune, such a gorgeous voice. So now we've had a nice little hour workout here or so. We'll still do some floor work. So those of you who are not usually on Zoom, the great thing about Zoom is that we get to do some floor work, which is quite lovely. It's not just you know, it's not just muscling out, it's balancing, it's relaxing and breathing into your body and taking care of your body. That's what the floor work is about after you're all warmed up. So let's just take a little cool down with Julie Andrews, quite gorgeous, and a little balance, and then we'll do some floor for everybody. And we do have, we are gonna have Zoom class tomorrow morning, just because, I need to dance every day, and we've missed a few classes because of the rain and this and that. Pretty soon it will be back to 6 classes a week when we start Shot Center Monday nights and Thursday mornings. That's in a couple of weeks. You all sign up on Adult Ed for that one. But anyway, tomorrow, 10 o'clock, right here, same station, Zoom, and we'll work into these dances and some other ones. We'll work on Martin Luther King a little bit. Alrighty then, here we go with Julie.
The birds, tuppence a bag, tuppence, tuppence, tuppence a bag. Feed the birds, that's what she cries, while overhead a bird fills the skies. All around the cathedral,
sweet surrender. So everyone, just feel your feet into the ground, into the floor of your dwelling, and feeling down into the earth and feeling really centered and nice and light, but strong and relaxed into this little spot you have on the earth for a little while you have a little life here, and get that balance going, pulling in your stomach, lifting up your chest, relaxing your shoulders, taking a big breath, taking one foot forward, and then taking it back. Here we go.
One sec, Janet. It's not letting me play it.
We'll just continue. Big breath, stomach in, lift up your spine. Let that energy from the earth come all the way through.
I'm gonna go with something else, okay?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
blanket, grab your scarf, and we'll do some nice, nice relaxing and breathing and stretching. Do it now. Don't be going off and thinking you have to go do something else, because right now you just spent an hour getting all warmed up. So this is the moment, the precious moment to really work your body now that you're warmed up. All righty, so lay down on your back, knees to your chest, and here we go. Excuse me, Zora, I know, but that's not. Move.
There are places I remember.
David, let's take another one that's not. Let's take a, sorry. Let's take a, maybe, just a, see if you have some other slower PTs around, and we'll just move back and forth here on your lower back. Just roll it out, massage it out. Yeah, okay, Zara, settle down now. Let's just kind of calm down. Nice deep breath. Give yourself a massage on your lower back, engaging your core as you move your legs around, getting your core conscious of what's going on here, strengthening that area. Take two knees down to the side and let them stretch out. They're stretching your lower back.
Many gone before us now, many tried and failed somehow. Many soared on the Queen's highway, or many a tale like Lord, with the promise of a better life, heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road. Only the dark we left behind chases as the road unwinds, out of sight, as out of mind, with many a debt still hold, and the promise of a different life, heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road. And many a dog went wandering upon fortune's dregs, and many a dog came straggling home, his tail between his sorry legs. Many a caged bird spread his wings, many a vain bird crowed, many a songbird lost her way, heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road. Many a battle brother's road, many a painted wagon, many an unsecured load. Whenever a climbing truck was slowed, there was many a traveler's curse bestowed. Heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road. Many a transport greasy spoon, many a wasted afternoon, many a maiden gave her heart, and many a gift bestowed. But a gift is a yoke to a traveler man, heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road. If we get back, we'll tell our tales to all of those who listen. The might have been, the chances lost, the money's that been missing, and all the memories we'll unload, the wild oats that we claim we'd sowed, the stages where we proudly strode, as if our cups had overflowed, with the promise of a different life, heading south on the Great North Road, south on the Great North Road.
Relax and breathe. Open it all up.
Ni nak mahri, ni nak maru. Who am